Let us discuss the first chapter in the textbook, Honeycomb. We ask questions to clear our doubts, don't we? Sometimes we may get answers or not. Here we have a story named Three Questions, written by the famous Russian author Leo Tolstoy, who is regarded as the greatest authors of all time. His famous works are Anna Karenina, Resurrection, War and Peace, etc. In this story, the author describes the importance of present time. The three main characters of the story are a king, a hermit, and a wounded man. It also describes the three questions of the king. What were his questions? Just listen. Once there was a king. He thought that he would never fail if he knew three things. The three things were: what is the right time to begin something, which people should he listen to, what is the most important thing for him to do. The three things were: what is the right time to begin something, which people should he listen to, what is the most important thing for him to do. The king therefore sent messengers throughout his kingdom, announcing a large sum of money to anyone who would answer these questions. Many wise men reached the king, but they all answered his questions differently. In answer to the first question, someone said that the king must prepare a timetable and should follow it strictly. Some others said that it was impossible to decide in advance the right time to do something. Yet others said that the king needed a council of wise men to help him act at the proper time. Some others said that in order to decide the right time to do something, it is necessary to look into the future, and only magicians could do that. So the king therefore, the king should have to go to the magicians. In answer to the second question, some said that the most important person to the king were his counselors. Others said doctors. Yet others priests. In answer to the third question, some selected science, others religious worship, and some others fighting. As the answers were so different, the king was not satisfied and gave no reward. The king decided to seek the advice of a hermit who was widely known for his wisdom. A hermit is a person who leads a simple life and lives alone. The hermit lived in a small hut in a forest. Before he reached the hermit's hut, the king left his horse with his bodyguard and went on alone. At that time, the hermit was digging the ground. When he saw the king, he greeted the king and continued his work. The king reached near to the hermit and asked his questions. The hermit listened to the king but didn't speak. The king noticed that the hermit was old and weak, so he offered help to dig the ground. Then the hermit gave the spade to the king and took rest. After some time, the king repeated his questions. At that time also, the hermit didn't give the reply. Instead, he asked the king to give back the spade. But the king didn't give the spade. Hours passed. The sun went behind the trees. The king got tired and he stuck the spade into the ground and said, "I came to you, wise man, to get the answers for my questions. If you can give me no answer, tell me so. I'll return home." At that time, someone entered there. Who was that? Let us discuss it in the next class. This is the first part of the lesson, three questions. Let me discuss the important points which we have learned today. The chapter's name is Three Questions. It is written by the famous Russian author Leo Tolstoy. The three main characters of the story are a king, hermit and a wounded man. The king wanted to know the answers for his three questions because he knew that he would never fail if he knew these three things. Therefore, he sent messengers throughout his kingdom and many wise men came to the king, but they all answered the questions differently. So, the king decided to seek the help of the hermit. Now, the king is with the hermit. At that time, someone entered there. It is the first part of the story. I hope all of you understood it. Children, don't forget to read the textbook. A URL related to this chapter is added. The duration of this video is 4 minutes. You have to watch it up to 2 minutes. The first lesson and its notes also included. Take it down during your free time. A test paper also added. Submit the answers as soon as possible. We can meet in the next class. Stay home and stay safe. Thank you.